I started to think about writing this song when I was standing in the airport security line in Burlington, Vermont. I've got my hat off, my shoes off, my belt off, all my stuff in this plastic bucket, man, my pants are falling down, tugging, and I'm thinking about how things have changed in this country since the 9/11 tragedy. And how we're all living in the shadow of the way things used to be. I call this living in the shadow. Hope you like it. What's in my shoes? Well, that would be my feet and my toes. And what's under this hat of mine? Well, that's where all my gray hair grows. But over and over. Well, I'm gonna have to show those pushy TSA folks what I already know. We're living in the shadow. When we all felt so free. Back when you could get on an airplane without that burning anxiety. We're living in the shadow. The way it used to be. Living in the shadow. Back in upstate New York, where I was raised, the neighborhood, it was so friendly there, where all us kids played, and I felt so safe and secure. Back in those younger days, and the sun, it still shines so brightly. And all those memories we made. But now we're living in the shadow of when we were all that free. Back when you could get on an airplane and fly without anxiety. Living in the shadow. The way our lives used to be. Living in the shadow. We're all living in the shadow. And now I'm pushing 60. And all my neighbors are strangers. People are all afraid. Those unseen dangers. So over and over, I'm gonna have to show those pushy TSA folks what I already know. We're living in the shadow. When we were all so free. Back when you could get on an airplane without anxiety. Living in the shadow. The way it used to be. Living in the shadow of the way it used to be. We're all living in the shadow of the way it used to be. Of the way it used to be. Living in the Shadow. Thank you.